Alright, so. One sec. Let me just fucking.
We need a heart. This led up here any fucking way. On this side. Break that down. Then we were climbing this tree, I remember, and then you got fucking your shit rocked. And then I had to go back. And we're doing this. And there was something up here, I think I said was special. Yeah, there's a special rock over here. And then you said you had gotten to a specific kind of fight. And then go up. And so I rushed down before. I did hit this though. Let me, I guess, reset. Okay, and then we could go up here, I think. Yeah. I think it depends. And then there's another thing here. What the fuck? Fucking deja vu out here, bruh. Then I don't know how to take the zipline down yet, so I assume they'll teach us how to use the zipline soon. For now, I guess we just go back, right? Just use my vision. Ah, I lost some health, but whatever. All right. And you had something over here. Cursed matriarch, what the fuck? Okay, just fucking out of nowhere, hello? Shit. Okay, hello? Fucking cunt! So that hit me like 3 times. Alright, bitch. In my fucking ass, bro. She's dead, just... You good?
Yeah.
Alright. Good shit.
Fuck this bitch, dude. I still got hit by it! You fucking... Oh my god. Let's go heal up. No, I'm going back to reset. Fuck that bitch.
That was ridiculous. Please take all my fucking ingredients. Oh, I didn't get fire bombs back. That's weird. Unequipped. You find something? Okay, so we can TP to this. Oh, shortcut. Yeah. Oh, there's a body.
Oh, fuck.
Did you make it?
No.
No?
I'm gonna make that. It's come from the right side somehow.
Nah, I don't believe this.
Let's just gotta take the zip line.
Watch me make this. Watch me make this.
Alright, tell me if you need me
to
teleport you up here.
Let me get one good jump in. Keep falling off. Like the just. Alright, teleport me.
Yeah.
Alright, so I guess I know what we're getting from this area. Alright, so I guess we're going this way now, right? Okay, let's split up then. Okay, there's a door here. Bullshit around. Some berries. Can't open it from this side. The same way. Ooh, more of these redstone things. On the way. Oh shit. Sure you don't need me. Oh shit. Fucking whore. Okay. Alright. Body. What's he got on him? What's this? Magnesium supply? Magnesium supply? Where does this lead to? Okay, here's the locked door from before, right? What? We can use him now? Oh, interesting. Oh, that's cool. This opens from this side. Okay, well, I got the body. There's a guy here, though. Hold on. It's just gonna be the hunt. Name mage.
Can I start it?
I guess, yeah. I just wanna see what this guy is saying. Wait till the thing goes away. Greetings. Careful. Oh, magic. Looks like lifts you in the air. It'll be fooled. Sort of cloth and catch the rift. Okay, so it can do that then. Alright, we're hunting this nigga. Yeah. down. What in the figgity fuck? There he is. Got his stamina. There we go. Where'd he go? He pushed out. You might want to grapple up. He's got like a sword too. This fight, bruh. Your muff cabbage. I'm gonna reset. Yeah. Perfect. Cool, we triggered it. Cool. Dude, I'm putting that work right now. Dude, he's getting the work. Oh, okay. Hold on. Alright, dude. Alright, fuck off. All the goodies.
Oh, God,
oh no, are you okay? Are you dead?
You got a rest point.
Yeah, there's one nearby.
Right there,
but she's talking shit. Take me to and fro, sailing through the sky. Precious, precious winds. What? No, it calmed. Focus, mage. Focus. Where the wind takes me. There's nothing that soars before me. There's nothing that flies. Just heavy doll. Take me. Let's get higher. Can you drink me higher? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Who's this nigga, bro? Get the fuck out of here. Ow. Alright, why did we go this way again?
I don't know.
Oh, right, grapple, all the grapples. Wait.
The
zip lines.
Yeah,
but they're a different kind and they're inactive.
Oh.
Interesting. So what's this down here?
There's gotta be one we can power though.
Probably right here or something. That's the one we just got, isn't it? Alright, so now we gotta open the door that says we needed a body.
Right.
Which might be here, right?
Where was that door?
Oh, there's another wheel over here. Interesting. So that means I have to activate it soon. Oof. Thank you. Yeah, just go grab. It's in my bathroom on the little baby shelf thing. Yeah, but it's fine. I'm saying it's cool to go in there. You ain't gonna sit there and fucking bang on all the doors, are you? Alright then, so. I'm just searching around, but I haven't ever found anything like worth it right now.
You
find the door? No. That's what I'm literally just looking. I've just been grabbing the berries. So we've been through here. I think might be your side, yeah. It's definitely your side. You go. You probably open it and just pull me through. It's probably gonna be like a doorway or obelisk on the side. It was down right here. Yeah, down. Hello? Yo, who is this nigga? Get him the fuck out of here. There's another one. What the fuck is that alien? Got alien dogs down here and shit. Watch out for alien dog. I'm gonna go down actually. Yeah, there's alien dog and another asshole. Oh, they got throwing knife. Oh shit. Spider. Yeah, fuck that nigga. Alright. That was better than I expected. What's down here? Ooh, twin ass furs. Interesting. Hello?
Huh? We got harder. Oh.
Oh my god, he fucking blocked my fucking way. Fucked on. Oh, I got comboed to death. Holy shit. Watch out. Yeah, they like double comboed me. I'm dead. You fucking killed me. go back, yeah. Go up. Okay. I said go up.
That's where I came from.
No, there's another way to go.
Where?
Up. There's also another way to go, but...
What? Okay.
Black. Oh, close. You got it?
No.
So it's left, left, right. Oh.
What?
So go left, right,
yeah.
And then go right. Drop off on the opposite wall. Then opposite, yeah. Then, there you go.
See what's up with that door?
Sure. It's open too. Ooh, new area. I'd back up, yeah. Oh. You can just jump straight up. Yeah, cool. Other way. Thank you, sir. Okay, this is where the final battle is gonna be. Oh yeah, let me grab my body real quick.
Shit.
Yeah, I got killed by that fucking attack. Do you only humanize, by the way?
Mm-hmm.
You're ember, undead. Do you want to unhuman, whatever? Do you want to take a shard? A guiltless shard. Go sideways, then yeah, whatever. Yeah. Hello? What the fuck? Where they like came out of his body. Oh shit. Ooh. Secret? Oh shit. Yeah, definitely secret. Why swing much? No, I got tagged. We almost have him. He's almost dead. No, is he not? Okay. Yeah, that's what I say. He's definitely almost dead. Get. Oh, cool.
Well, let's see what's up.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Better defense overall, okay.
Ooh, heavy armor.
Like
this is all heavy armor, isn't it? Yeah. And then, what was this? Class 2 Vanguard. Are you Vanguard?
I have heavy armor
ability. What does your weapon set do? What class is your weapon? You might want to lose the weight, brother.
I'm 0.5 over.
Well, lose the gloves or something. There's a flame upgrade, it seems like. And you gotta go the other way. It was out the door. You went the wrong way. We gotta go down too. You got me?
Oh, where are you at?
Down. I went down. There's another down section. Yeah, I saw that coming. Wow, and it actually still got me. My guy is dead. Your guy dead? You still go down more. Just make sure. Oh, yeah, this definitely is a little boss fight. Hello? Oh shit.
Yeah, that's happened to me a few times already.
That's kind of black, I'm not gonna front. Oh, eat it. Fucking off. Nice fucking swing. There's like a few interesting ways we can go. Okay, this leads back. Kill yourself, please.
Cool.
The item up here is... I can't tell. A ruined mace and a shimmering bud. Fuck, what the fuck? Why am I getting jumped? Okay, for our next set, yeah.
I need to find a rest, though. I already re-up somehow.
Yeah, we re-up somehow. We were supposed to get that shortcut, fuck.
Well, let's just kill this dude before he re-ups.
I literally swung first. Are you fucking joking? Fuck is he? What a pussy. What the fuck are these? Oh dude, I'm dropping. Fuck this. What the fuck? I gotta re-up again, dude. Holy shit. And he pussed out. Oh, no. Okay, I didn't expect that to work. Alright, we gotta get out of here. I'm fucked. Let me actually use those berries you said we were gonna use. I'm gonna avoid this fight. Oh, hey.
Huh?
Someone's here. I don't have to die, I don't have any more flies.
Yeah, maybe I'll go to the next area.
Okay.
If you wanna rest or whatever it is.
I'm trying to find a place, but, oh my god, wait, come here. Be careful coming here. Cause I want you, I skipped the shortcut again. Like a fucking doofus. Careful.
Chest.
Huh? Yeah, I'll... Get there when I get. Just be careful coming down. Jump across. Jump across. Bruh.
I pressed the jump.
Bruh. How many times do I have to spell it out, my guy? You're blind.
I pressed the jump button.
I don't have the health to fight any of these, though. As he's coming after me. Is it not?
No.
Oh my god, fuck.
Get out of here.
Yeah, I'm fucking off. He's down here, right? No, why is it, bruh?
Get back to it.
Huh?
Get back to it.
You try to find one, I'm gonna try and find one. Maximize our potential. Oh my god, fuck off, spider! I found another door. Oh my god, they're both here! Oh my god, no, get away from me! Everyone, get the fuck away from me. Ooh, there's a new TP point. Here, come here. Hey, you here? Alright, you guys are fucking annoying. What the fuck? How do you hit me as you're teleporting in? What about this other asshole? The fuck is he at? Who is this? Okay, this is our original guy. Oh, we got a partner. No, let him fight. I'm dead. You hear me? Actually fucking hit me. What the fuck? Get hit. Bro, what the fuck? Here, Dylan. Good. B.
Sticking it on my.
What's he gotta say? What is run your mouth, nigga. Go ahead. Mission completed. No. We got like three. We got like another nigga. Well, die. My power is not lost. I'll reclaim it. This changes nothing. I mean, you're not wrong, but. Lies. The either heart of Earth is not me. The Inquisitors, like the wind, but stone is steadfast. Stone is. Okay, let's find the other nigga. It is my strike order. Cool. Hey, there's a door here, yeah. If you want more. The Temple of the. Okay, so this is a new area. Let's not look at this right now.
Oh, no.
Because we got the other guy to hunt.
I don't know where the other guy's at.
I know, his body's probably somewhere. Oh, I want to talk to this guy, too. What's up, brother? Tragic place, Bull. I heard a number of royal guards from Kovismire attempting to make their way to the tombs out both through the sewers. If you somehow make your way to the temple, look for doorways to the west. One of them sure leads to the sewers. Okay, so that's the left of the screen. Okay, this is how are things faring? Leave. Okay, so. We get this chest. Cleric outfit. Oops. Gulch. Wait, okay, so this is where we're supposed to start from. Hold on. It means we're supposed to go up then. Feeding me, nigga, come on. Whoa. Fucking hell, dude. Holy shit. Oh, so if you
go up to the right?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I was just so if you got a gutless shard equipped or like whatever, we can res each other. If we don't have it, though, we can't res each other. That's the thing. We sleeve. I mean, I'm fucking toes. This way? Where's this fucking lead? Wait, Oh man. Fuck. You said keep going this way?
Oh god, yeah.
You saw that, yeah, right? He did not want to fucking move until I pulled out my fucking bow.
Okay, we need to get our shit back.
Yeah.
20,000.
Hold on. Got the shard up. Alright, do you know where you died?
Yeah.
Oh, he's a fucking spider.
Is that me? I got mine.
Alright, do we open this?
No, wait a second.
Okay, three. That's third. So that means we missed also a second door somewhere. Stuff. Oh yeah. Anything up here?
This is down below us.
Oh fuck, okay. Yeah, let's see this here, hold on. Oh, we can start opening shit though. You heard? So I guess let's go re-explore a bit. Here, let's reset. Okay, so I think technically we've cleared this area then.
Yeah, yeah.
Until we clear that, get that door open. Cause this will lead over the wall, I know where that is. Fast as fuck, boy. But I'm saying we don't have. What do you mean it's telling us to go down?
It's telling us to go down.
What's telling us to go down?
The thing.
What thing? Oh, shit.
The little plane thing.
There's no plane? Because we didn't get the I thought you said we didn't get the thing yet. I don't have anything.
It's pointing me down.
I there. Don't have anything.
Look.
No, I see it on your screen. But where'd you find the body to activate it?
Somewhere.
mine here. That's cool. I don't think we need to go in here. No, this will lead downward. Try to keep going up. So we can start closing out on that stuff. And you saw that nigga zoom? Oh, hey, there's a tree here. Hold on, wait. Yeah? Greetings, Voice of the Plains. To the Sandrocks trees. Your type is strange, your customs are strange, your buildings are strange, see the Temple of the West is strange, okay? Would you like that build? Okay. So, guys, Let's see the star build. Okay. Okay. I still don't know what haze is. I still don't know what I'm talking about this tree at all, so. I get that, but I'm just saying we've still got, like, the zip lines on this tree and stuff we can do since we're here. A big one? No, it's not a big one. Okay. Hold on, I think I keep doing that. Let me check some. Oh, at least that's it. Something here. Okay, so that leads through there from up there. What is anything above us? I don't know. What else are we putting on? Alright, so you want TP over? We're at Forsaken Gulch, right? Or was it Desolate Plain?
I don't know.
Let's go to Gulch. Is this it? This is where we revived last point, right?
I don't know. I think so.
Okay. Yeah. There's vines here. Look at these vines.
It's telling me to go up. To the right. This way.
You guys fine here. Let's do this. There you go.
See,
swipe
down to the right.
We'll probably go down here. And to the right still. How's this?
Oh god.
Oh, zip line. Are we closer?
Goddamn,
bro. Goddamn.
Fuck.
Oof. Right, bud?
Yeah.
Alright, where is he? Oops, sorry.
This way.
Oh, sorry. I'm on the way.
Oh. Found the body right here.
Dang. Where? It's a bag.
It's my screen. It's, I hear a heartbeat.
Can you hit it? Can you touch it? Do you see something? That's what I was just saying, let's just hunt him since we knew where he was, you know?
Well, we don't. This is where it's leading me, right here. I don't see the marks anymore.
But once we find the bodies, we'll know the general area. Be able to hunt him down, you know?
But... what is it?
Probably just bugged out, but we're fine. Forsaken Gulch. Because where did we see the bodies last? Because they were fighting, right? Sorry, I didn't mean to grab you. If you want, we can reload. Do you want to reload? Do you want to reload?
What do you mean?
We exit the game and relaunch the game? Or at least go to menu and come back?
Let's go to the camp.
Here, take us. Take us. Right next to you.
I'm gonna level up some shit.
Some shiz.
There for now.
No
problem.
Ooh,
tired.
Hmm?
Getting tired.
Tired.
Something new.
Yeah, we got whirlwind stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Hastens. Oh, fuck yes. And just got some... I didn't realize I didn't equip my upgrades again. And they're just kind of like really hard to ignore, you know? Thank you. what I could do. I just realized this. Yield class 1 throwing bonus.
Hmm. Oh, cool. I just got a new potion from her. What? A corpa? Yeah, but then I can do something, ready? Oh wait, I have it. I have access to it now. Oh no. I'm pressing the, so hold on. So, as long as I've got juice in it, I block, and then I hit whatever button it says underneath the block. So block, and then it tells you to hit X. I think I can't see what that says underneath. It's like shaded out.
Oh, RV?
Here, switch weapons. Switch weapons. Alright, try this one, block. And then it says X, right?
No.
It's doing something. It's going down.
Yeah.
Try like a different weapon you have.
The bar goes up.
Huh?
The bar for this goes right up. Maybe it's a blocking thing.
Hit us with a point real quick and get out of here. Oh, we can turn this on now too. Oh, interesting. Okay, I'm unlocking shit. Does it let you do shit? Pilgrim's Urn. It's a better version of what I have already. Go back, go down to the, oh yeah, I opened it, yeah. Okay, yeah, I opened a bunch of shortcuts.
I'm gonna level up my flask and shit.
Yeah, go talk to the potions, bitch. You got it? Yeah, come here. Go up here. Oh. No.
Fuck.
Hey, go up. And then through there. And then she's right there. And then make your own stuff, and then there you go. Just pick it all.
Same what here, but...
And then talk to her again.
stuff here? I don't know what's up, because she's not giving you the same stuff she's giving me. Here, go to your equipment. Go down to the stuff that you equipped. Down, yeah, this stuff. Pick a slot. And then, she gave you the small ones, but not the other ones. She gave you those. But she didn't give you the other ones, which is weird.
She gave me these blue ones.
And then she gave the blue ones. Here, I'm taking us somewhere. Because I just want to see if something resets. Okay, so she gave us the bomb. Hold on.
Yeah, it's weird. You have to put the bombs back all the time.
So, okay, so I think we don't have the ammo for it. Mm. So the bomb I just threw, right? That takes some gold resource we have. Let me see if I can find what it is. It's some, like, weird... It's the red hot ore mined from a deposit of red minerals it used in brewing... Oh, so it's the red crystals we mine. Those ones.
Okay.
They gave us more explosives. But yeah, I'm just gonna save and then call it.
Yeah.
Cool.